This exercise is the McKenzie cervical retractions. With this exercise, our goal is to slowly move the head and chin straight backwards, applying pressure on your chin with two fingers. You want to avoid looking downward, as well as extending your head backward. Applying light pressure in a straight backward direction, and we don't want to feel any pain traveling down our arms as well as down our back. A suggested initial amount would be 3 sets of 10 per day.